Hello friends and welcome to another video. And I'm not trying to copy Sophia, I'm just heavily inspired by her. The kind of different things that she does, it's my alter ego, and now I'm finally ready to be as brave and as weird and as bold as her. So the first item that I find weird enough to use is this backpack. It's like a eye trick. It looks 2D. How can there be things inside this? It looks like a cardboard piece that you're just carrying on your back. People closest to me found it extremely weird, and that made me feel like the whole world is going to find it weird. This is what I saw before I could purchase the bag. The color options I had were purple, pink, blue. It was around 843 rupees when I bought it. One difference that I find in this bag and my bag is this tag. This tag is not there. That actually makes me happy. Coming to styling, I only see one photo. Very, very long white shirt or a tunic or a top. Plain black or dark blue bottoms. I cannot see the shoes. I cannot see how they've done their hair. And then they've got the bag. I'll style it their way. Then I'll style it my way. And then we'll go and ask strangers for their opinion. Let's go. Okay, so now we are on our way to a very, very big bag store. It is like a two-story building, and there we will ask them if they can give us a similar bag. If they have one, let's go. The day has passed. I have done every experiment I wanted to with Bhagwati Part 2. So before I got into this day, I was expecting that people are going to be repulsive and they will hate this bag because it's very different and weird, and usually weird things are not accepted well. The first hit that I got of why I was doing this video was while I was taking the thumbnail. Even in all the photos, the bag just looks like a piece of paper. It does not look like a bag. Then I hit the streets where I asked complete strangers what they thought of the bag.
I cannot wait to see what people say. I just hope that there aren't many shy people who just say "acha hai" karke chale jayenge. I want genuine opinions.
It looks cute. Looks like a beach bag. Okay. I won't wear it.
Someone paid you 100 rupees to wear it. Would you do that for the whole year?
Actually, the thing is that it is pretty small. If this was a pretty big one, I would have bought it.
You would have? This bag I took. I was asking you how you feel about this bag. Do you like it or not? Do you like it? Yes. Do you like
it? Very good. Do
you like it? Do you like it? Do you like it?
What do you think?
It's so cute.
And would you wear it?
Yes. Oh yeah, this is so cool. Yeah, I would totally wear this.
Alright, so what do you think of the bag?
The bag is looking kind of funky, so it's nice. It will depend on my attire actually. Okay. If it will go with my attire, then
you wouldn't mind it.
And this was the turning point. I got most positive response. There were some people who actually even wanted to buy the bag on the spot. That was very bizarre and very new for me that people also were very accepting towards such a weird fashion item. I also took this back to office where three people absolutely hated it. They found it repulsive.
So I'm gonna show you something. And you have to give me your first honest reaction and opinion and whether you would use that thing or not. Okay? Hello.
Oh. I wouldn't use it.
It's quite ugly.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I like it in your hand, but
it's cool.
If someone would pay you 1,000 rupees to wear it for the whole day,
yeah,
would you?
Then I would wear it.
But Deepan Fashionista seem to love the bag.
What do you think of this bag?
I have a bag.
Would you wear it?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's really cool.
So what do you think of this bag?
It's very cute.
Yeah? Would you wear it?
Yeah.
Do you find it weird?
It gives me googly eyes a little bit. But it's 2D, right? Yeah.
So I got a pretty 50-50 response. I tried to look for the substitutes and I did find them, but they were like at a different price range. First one that I found was for $110, that comes down to around 7,500 rupees. Then another one that I found was on foreign to Amazon, that was for $25, matlab 1,500 rupees, I think double the price. I did find another one too. All three were different designs. That was for $23, but I don't know if the shipping is free or if they even ship to India. So the best that I could find is this one itself. And if you want to get your hands on them, I'll leave all the options down below. I had a very, very nice experience getting out of my shell of being judged by people for trying weird and questionable items. So I am going to do this more often. If you have seen anything weird, then let me know down below. A big shout out to Safiya again for making such kind of videos, because I am totally inspired only by her to make this video. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.